play. They score! Terrible luck for the defender as it goes off his skate and in.
The defender's actually in pretty good position here. The puck just hits him in the foot. You feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another up.
Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. That's one way to increase your power play percentage. Get control on.
Here's an odd man rush. Shot stopped by the goaltender. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You got to look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better...
Hammers the shot, makes the save. Tremendous use of the body on the play. And his goaltender's not going to like that one as he scores, putting it into his own net.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you got to stop your own guys, too.
Steal. And that's intercepted. Scores! He shows no signs of slowing down. Alex Ovechkin.
That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost him a goal there.